Welcome in series of general security. Today we will talk about robotic border guard. If any country has dangerous border with another country, it can make off-road barrier to that border and extend electrical cable along this road, and each several kilometer bought automatic battery charger, and we have several robotic guard. Each one has limited kilometer workers alone at night, and at day, third of robotic border guard take rest to charge battery, and the rest take longer distance than night, like this, because the camera can see longer distance at day. Behind, we have human border guards. In the central building of security, there are a lot of officers can follow up several robotic border guards through screen. And if any robotic guard detect object, it appears in its screen, and officer can make full screen like this and give order to robotic guard. Number one mean follow up the object. Number two, give him voice warning. Number three, shoot noise gun. Number four, shoot live pellet on his leg. Number five, if the object started to use gun, the officer order robotic guard to kill the object. Number six, send the message to the human guards. If the object escape from the robotic guard, number seven, he sent message to his boss. Number eight, he sent message to helicopter if needed. Number nine, he sent message to central security office. And here, microphone to give order to the object direct by his voice. The robotic border guard consists of electrical hub and gearbox built in, throttle, and this is a chain. He can move along off-road. And this is the chassis of robot, consists of lithium battery, main control unit, fifth wheel to rotate the main shaft, and this receiver from central security officer by this antenna, and this is connected to GPS by this antenna, and we have four digital laser camera can see four directions. And here the fifth wheel rotate this column in this direction, and here we put the main gun, and there is a motor rotate the gun in this direction, and this is the bullets, and laser can detect the object. So gun can rotate in this direction and rotate in this direction. Here the complete robotic guard. We have here arm with noise gun, and the head include four direction torch for lighting at night. Here we cover the upper rotating body by foam, so if any bullets enter here, it's come back here. And here we cover the down machine by anti-bullets material to protect the machinery inside. So the robotic guard can move like this. Created by engineer Jamal Salem, g_salem66@yahoo.com. Thank you for watching, and see you next series.